Extraordinary things I'm doing. Ordinary things don't feel move me again. Again, no, no.
There's a job they are looking for someone who knows how to speak good English.
Yes.
Now I don't know how to speak good English. I don't know if I can have the job. Why?
So just go to tuitions. Maybe you can have a nice job.
Yes. I should go for tuitions.
Yes.
Maybe I can have the job. Why?
Yeah.
I will go for tuitions. Why?
Okay.
To speak good English, you must read this book.
Okay, sir, I will read
them.
Okay, sir.
Okay. You be mumu. You think they're wise?
6 months later.
Welcome to the job interview.
Continue.
You may sitting down.
Am I sitting down?
Yeah.
So, sir, what's the qualification for the job?
You must know him.
Jesus.
Speaking Bemba.
I must know how to speak Bemba.
We must learn a lesson.
So, how much is the fees? The payment?
75.
75?
Yeah.
Funke!
Your tuition fees is 1,000 per month.
1,000 per month?
Yes.
No problem, I'll pay.
Chai!
75!
Damn!
75.
This man! You want to please others and displease all and displease yourself. And they never leave you. They have left you.